Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Have you recently found an iPhone somewhere, but you don't know the password? If yes, then you might find yourself in trouble as an iPhone requires a screen passcode to get unlocked. But fortunately, we are here with this guide that will help you with how to unlock found iPhone. Let's try the first one. Way 1, iPhone reset. This method is very simple, but it can only be implemented if you know your Apple ID password. After entering some incorrect password attempts, you can see in the lower right corner, "Forgot your password?" Then you can follow the prompt to reset your iPhone. The Apple logo will appear after a while and the data will be wiped. This option can help us erase all data, including screen passcode. Well, now you can set it up as a new iPhone. If you forget the Apple ID passcode, you can use the next way to reset your screen passcode. Way 2. Use iTunes. Here is a tool called iTunes. You can search and download it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to computer and put it into recovery mode. Press the volume up, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the computer icon. Then go back to iTunes on your computer. Here is a pop-up of Restore Your iPhone. Here we click Restore. Normally, it can be completed after waiting for more than half an hour. Sometimes, there often occurred some unexpected errors. So if you want a safe and fast way, the following way is more suitable for you. Way 3. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a tool can help you reset and remove your screen passcode in 3 clicks. Now, let's see how it works. We need to connect iPhone to computer. In order for the device to be recognized by the computer, we need to put it into recovery mode. Press the volume up, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the computer icon. Okay. Go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Hit the Reset option. Then Next. Here we download the firmware. Click Start Remove. You can see that it is completed. The startup screen is on your iPhone. It means your iPhone has been unlocked without passcode. Just like this. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.